All right, so let's go to topic three, which is ESPN spending money on insiders. You have Pete Huber broke the story, I believe, but Pete Thamel, formerly the New York Times, Yahoo, he's over at ESPN. He is the information guy right now for all of college. Joins Woj, joins Passan over baseball, Schefter, of course. What's the theme here? The theme seems pretty obvious to me, Andrew.
Yeah, like he's not getting paid with those guys. Now, one day he might get there. But you could tell, though, that ESPN values it. And with Woj and Schefter coming up on free agency in the summer, Woj and Schefter are not going to The Athletic or The New York Times. That's laughable. That's not going to happen. The Amazon could be an option, perhaps. The gambling sites are, of course, an option. I think you can look at those maybe for Woj, a Turner, perhaps. Even I don't see it necessarily, but again, another big TV network. But the idea that they're going to go to The Athletic / New York Times just is, it's like a failure to understand the pay structure at those places and what people make. And Woj and Schefter are in around the $4 million range. That's an estimate. I'm not sure exactly the number, but the New York Times does not pay that. They're not going to pay Maureen Dowd that. They're not going to pay Adam Schefter that and cause all kinds of issues for themselves.
Yeah, and ESPN, it's obvious they've planted the flag in the ground. These are the types of people that they're going to pay for to keep, because Woj breaks NBA stories year-round, 12 months a year. Same thing with Passan in the MLB, same thing with Schefter in the NFL. And that's what they want, to get people talking about the leagues, talking about the sports, and marketing those sports moving forward.